This is work time. Time is now 9:21. It's basically my garage.
GoPro on right now.
I'm gonna make a video today.
He's gonna GoPro whatever he does today. Hey, honestly, if we had fucking body cameras, people would see some nasty ass shit.
Dude, like that house
I was
in.
Oh, that was disgusting. My wife was like, what's that? And then she was like, he's gonna catch something. And your next one was like, I think I'm gonna catch AIDS.
It's actually pretty cool. Have you ever tried one of these?
Uh-oh. So you gonna wear your hard hat all day?
No. Just at certain times. Cause like, we made a video where, like, it looks like if you're punching someone.
What? It looks like what?
It looks like, cause you act like you're punching them, but it looks so real when you watch the video.
Why don't you GoPro on your car and do donuts?
I've recorded it on my car before. See you guys. I'm gonna get to my first job. Well, it just arrived, and it's just another day in the AT&T life. Just hope this one's easy. See if I can get a more detailed job later. This one'll probably be pretty easy, so I'll see what's up when I go inside. Whoa. Hey, sir? 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 Hey, I'm with...
Hey! Get inside! Hey! Hey! Get your butts in the house! Get in there! Hey, get your butt in the house! Get in there! Get in...
I'm just looking for a main box. I'm with AT&T.
There's something in the corner of his yard.
Okay.
It's over the fence.
Is it a big box?
About that big square.
Yeah. I was looking for more. It looks like a pedestal. It's like a small pedestal.
I don't know if it's over there or not. All I know is it's a pretty good size. Nothing in here, though.
Okay. What's your address?
I'm at 1110 Maple Creek.
Where's Sugar Creek?
Sugar Creek?
Yeah.
Sugar Creek's from the other side of the utility zone.
Because it says that that's where the terminal is at.
Sugar Creek is not in this area.
Wait, there's one.
Myrtle Creek and Maple Creek and Myrtle Creek, Willow Creek, I don't recall any Sugar Creek. I think Sugar Creek is across the utility mouth over
there. Yeah, I think that's where it's at. All right, sir. Here. that was fun.
Dog.
Does the dog let me pet him?
He didn't even touch your wall, though.
Parking is 4 is a 8.
coming up short.
Now I'm on my way to my next job. This should be fun. Well, just got here. Let's see what this customer has in store for me. Should be easy. Should be pretty easy. How you doing, sir?
Good
morning. Adrian.
Yeah.
Cute little girl. Mm-hmm. So, what kind of issues you get? Internet speed. No issues with TV service or anything? Yeah, because I seen that's what they noted on the order. They have like picture issues and stuff.
No,
it's just internet. I seen the last take, he noted something about a dig in the backyard or something.
Yeah, there's a dig out there and they never covered it back up. So they covered the hole up, but they never brought mulch in to put it back the way it was, back in that corner.
Oh.
They're supposed to mulch and put it back the way it was.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Is that around your neck?
Huh?
What's that?
Oh, it's just a GoPro. It's not on.
A what?
It's just a GoPro.
I wish to be big again.
Can somebody come in there in a little bit? Okay, let us know.
Where do you have the issue at? On the internet?
Wi-Fi. It's very, very, very slow. And I'm paying for a lot faster speed than what I'm getting. So.
Okay.
Can you tell me? First of all, I've had a bunch of people come out here, and everyone just acts kind of clueless.
You use this computer?
Hmm?
You use this computer?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to do a speed test really quick.
Well, I just did one on my phone. It's like...
It's everything. That's the issue.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm paying for 20 megabyte download speed, and I'm getting sometimes less than one. Mm-hmm. And I have had lots of people come out here, and they've tried a lot. They changed out the modem, they changed out the Cat3 line, they changed out a bunch of stuff, but.
Can you show me where the modem's at?
Sorry, that's the mess. We've been out of town and I was having to
get it on. It's okay. We have to turn that off. There's this guy.
is an irritated customer. Sorry. Turn it off, guys. Customer having issues with wireless. Interesting. No issues here. We're chatting in now, replacing profile to 32 megs. Increase the wireless signal. Well, the customer is extremely satisfied. He's telling me I'm amazing, but thanks, Father Mother. So now he wants me to add a box. So that shouldn't take too long. Turned a irritated customer into a happy customer. Just gotta deliver my message. All right, sir. Yep, everything's good to go.
Turn on that TV. Check it out.
Which one?
Up there.
One upstairs? Yeah, I'll recheck it real quick. Yeah, everything's good. So everything's good? You like everything, how everything works?
Fuck yeah, man. You're good. Just, you know, this deal back here in the corner and I'll quit counting you.
Yeah. I have a manager's number on here, so I'll let him know about that. He's off on weekend, so tomorrow I'll let him know first thing in the morning. And yeah. If you can, you have a cell phone, right? You can shoot me a text message in the morning just to remind me. Probably forget. Just shoot me a text message. And
thanks, Adrian. Appreciate it.
All right, man. And if you do happen to get a survey about me from AT&T, if you can help me out, that I appreciate it.
You bet. You're the best one to get out of here. You want to take this?
Who's that? Oh yeah.
It's all yours.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, sir. You have a good one.
Couldn't be happy. Yeah, thank
you. Uh-huh. You have a good day, sir.
You too.
Complete. Came to Brother Lewis's neck of the woods. As you know. Whataburger. Is Lewis here? Can I see? Baby. Okay, so the day I decide to want to record everything, I'm getting all these jobs where it's not even necessary for me to come out. So hopefully I can get a job I can finally show you guys what I actually do. I mean, pretty much seems like I'm not doing anything. Alright. Maybe this is what the wife thinks I do, nothing all day. Probably. Anywho, I will load it back up on my next job. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. You ready? Let's get it. Oh, I know. You make them stop and stare at my face.
so you can see. Hmm? Well, man, you can them on. You do the Romeo, Jesse.
What's going on?
Just get Romeo.
You do?
Yeah.
Why?
Be quiet.
Things are so small. So is there any, this is one thing I really like about this job is people you meet. So as you can see, this house is full of Pomeranians. It's probably actually the first time I ran into a house like this. I'm about to show you guys right now. I'm about to show you the overload of cuteness. Here I go. Area patrolled by Pomeranian security car. You check those?
Couldn't get eaten by the dogs.
Oh, they bite?
You got it? Is it
on? Mm-hmm. Oh, you got it. And the other one?
It is working? It is working.
It's working?
Hey, calm down. Next, we need to get you an
Is the other one working?
Yeah, it is.
You have dogs outside?
Huh?
You have dogs outside? No. My dogs are gonna attack me. Yeah, I'm looking for the side of the house where all the lines come in. Well, now you guys can see me actually do a, what's called a home run. Yep. gonna be fun. So get ready.
TNT guy, I need to get in.
You doing some remodeling?
Yeah.
Did you put that, or was I already there? Or?
I was already there. I'm just getting ready to put new carpet. If you don't lie, you might get cut off in a minute. On that screwdriver right there.
All right. Here's the fun part. Freaking fun part. Ooh, there goes my line I'm looking for. Right there. There was one in here, right?
No.
That one.
Two, three, and
so you have three upstairs and one downstairs? Okay.
Oh. Dad, is it going to get cut off for sure?
Yeah, more likely, yeah.
Yeah. You see the backyard? Is this the room? The one with the box?
Oh, boxes. Oh, yeah. That's the room.
There's a box up there?
Yeah,
there's
a box up there.
Do you mind if I cut some of this?
Yeah, okay.
No, I'm good right now. Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna bring the line in right here. Right here on the, Oh, I see a line. On the outside, I see a line coming in, but I don't know where it's
at. It's under the carpet.
Not the white one. It's
the black
one. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's under the carpet?
Yeah, right here.
Ah, that's the one.
Yeah.
And what is that going to?
It's not going to anything, no.
No?
That was I ran that one when I had about 7-8 years ago before I
okay. So I'm gonna, is it okay if I just cut it then? I'll just run my line through that?
Yeah, you could. Should
okay.
Worry about that.
Let's see. I have a GoPro on just I'm just letting you know I have a GoPro on. It's because I'm recording for a friend here. He got the job.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, I don't know if you feel comfortable.
Oh.
So, yeah, I'm just trying to help him out in the future when he starts training. I could probably just slide it underneath the carpet right here with the rod.
Yeah, that's...
Put it on
that's
there.
How...
Is that how it is right now?
That's how it is right now. You can just pull that.
Oh, okay. I'll probably just tie it onto that and pull it through.
Yeah.
Yeah. Would you mind moving all that stuff?
You know what? That black one is in the closet. Look in the closet.
What's in the closet?
Yeah. If you have to, it don't matter to me. You could just run straight out and put the receiver right there. And then we could have it plugged in right there.
Well, it's because I have to plug it into the
you
the coaxial cable.
Yeah, damn, that's right.
So, it's not a problem. It's not that difficult. I think there's ghosts.
It's on one of these sides.
I mean, is you okay with just me bringing it over right here again?
That's fine.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Well, that was easy for you, man. Trust me, I'm in the service industry too, so I know I'm not one of those picky ones.
Are you install security?
What's that?
You install security?
Service.
Okay.
Take a minute. That you can put any pair of these you want in these. I think the rest of them are just going to be spares, or you can use them for phone service. Put them in here. Make sure they're locked. Basically, I'm doing a conversion, converting it to Cat 5, better and stronger signal. Outside work is done. Done. Turn it back on as soon as we're done. And now I gotta refix all the lines in the house, reprogram everything.
reprogram all the lines.
Doing this a while?
Yeah. Why would you ask?
Why? No, I just asked.
Yeah, I've been doing it for 2 years now.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's easy job. I think it's easy.
Yeah. So what you make up.
You get your good days and your bad days.
Yeah. Same, yeah.
And it's the first day of the month that I'm working. I mean, it's the first work day of the month for me, so
the first day is always what counts for the rest of the month.
I didn't even know y'all worked on Sundays. I was shocked that they told me, well, I'll be out here tomorrow between 1 and 4. I was like, oh, Sunday.
Yeah, there's not many techs that work on Sundays. So it's Sunday is the slowest day.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, they let us come in an hour later than we normally do on the weekday.
What time y'all start?
We're during the week we start at 8, and on weekend on Sundays we start at 9. See which one is. Oh, that's good right there. You don't have to move it. Is this an open one?
It should be. Well, you know, there's some of this stuff though.
I need an extra spare. Actually, no, I'll put a link, I'll put a...
Okay.
I'll put an extension right here, and I'll plug all my other things on it.
How many other wireless receivers you could have?
Just two. That line that's outside hanging,
mm-hmm.
One that's right there on the side, is that the one that goes downstairs?
Yeah, that one that goes downstairs down there.
Okay. Yeah, so that one's going to be wireless, so you can... Basically all of your lines outside you can cut off. You won't need any of them.
Okay.
So... Because basically all I'm doing is this room right here, the coax going to the attic. So I'm just going to back feed in through the attic, go into that box, because that one's going through the attic too, and they're just going to meet up.
Okay.
And so this one will be wireless, and the downstairs will be wireless. And this one, downstairs, I'm going to move it over up here. Because since that's the main box, that one works better if it's connected straight to the modem.
Okay.
So I'll move that one up here, and the one that's in that room will stay there.
Okay.
And then... the other two, like these two boxes, I'll just remove and put the wireless.
Okay. All right. That was easy for you.
Yeah. One thing that sucks is whenever a customer has like they have like this house where every room is, you know, they don't connect.
Mm-hmm.
So it's kind of, you have to run lines everywhere. That's when it sucks.
gotta get my modem. And the power block.
Actually, could have just used the outlet for the watch column and then unplugged the DVR that's sitting there now. You need two outlets, huh?
Yeah, because I have another one at the place, but it's like a block.
It's those
block ones that takes up like two or three of them.
Yeah, because this one is for my. Oh, I had an extra outlet right here.
So. Oh, yeah. Does it say anything on it? No master or anything?
No.
Are you able to plug something in?
Yeah, you can plug into it.
Can you plug something in and see if it works, though? Because sometimes those can be...
Yeah, like, no, I got one plugged in on this side. I was using it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I could plug it into that, then. Well, I'm going to put the modem on this one.
Okay.
And then that block one, I'll stick
okay,
it on
that's
there.
Fine. Way you'll have an extra.
Did y'all ever experience any issues with y'all services?
Well,
freezing, pixelation?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll definitely go away with this new line. It's the coax feed that does it.
Yeah, because I used to have to
restart it.
I've been doing it for about 2 months, but I just hadn't had time to get around to scheduling an appointment.
Mm-hmm. And then we're the ones that called you, huh?
No, I called yesterday and they ran the test and they told me that they would have to send somebody out here. Because we had a power surge, a power outage for about 5 minutes and it came back on and all the DVRs. I mean, all the receivers, they kept saying restart receiver.
Mm-hmm. Time to go into the attic. Thank you. Justin. Nothing. Let's see what this one has. Oh, number one. You talking to me?
Yeah.
Cut all the others what?
All the other wires, I mean, you can just cut them. I'll just get them on
the head. Oh no, some of these are like from the house though, so you can't really cut them.
Oh, okay.
The ones that are originally built with the house. Basically it. I'm pretty much done. Just have to replace the boxes. Oh, decided to let y'all see me finish the job. Making sure everything's good before I continue. What the heck? Cut it off from here. I just gotta do the boxes and come back in a bit. Well, actually, in a second. So, doing the wireless boxes. Thank you.
gonna do the second one. Sir? Kelvin? Did it work?
Mm-hmm.
Here, I've had people do this before. You can actually have better internet connection. In the back of the box, there's a little Ethernet port.
Mm-hmm.
Plug this in the back of our box and then plug it in yours.
Okay.
I've seen people do that before. They say it works great. So maybe it'll work good for you. Did it work?
Mm-hmm.
Did you turn it as a LAN? You changed the network setting to LAN?
It just automatically.
Oh, it does it automatically?
Yeah.
Okay. Easy for me. Bruh. Hold on, continue in a bit. Alright. Time to set up the wireless boxes. TV's on now. Can you have your son check if that TV's on over there?
Chris. Go to your TV and see if your TV is on.
Basically, it's like a Bluetooth. Push OK button. And on that other box. Push the WPS button. Simple as that. Now we wait. Update. Did it come up? It came up?
Yeah, I could have switched to the TV now. Go to the TV. Go to the TV.
Push don't restart. I think it just needs to power on. Oh, there it goes. Yep.
A year or 2 years ago, somewhere out of a bright future out of the University of Florida.
The baby samurai.
Yes.
She was another one of those players
who training. That's it? What are you doing? Alright, I'm done. Just delivering a service promise to them. Did it come up?
Nah, I'm gonna just switch it to this one.
Okay. Yeah, you can probably change it on that one, huh?
Yeah.
What was it saying on the screen? Something about 720 to 1080? What is it?
Yeah, it's not saying the 720, so I'm gonna switch it to that, to the TV on that.
Okay.
Oh.
I just gotta run one more test. Job is complete. Well, that's basically it, man. That's basically a day in my life. That's all I do every day, all day, every day. If I do happen to come upon climbing a pole, I will definitely record that too. Meantime, peace. Well, customer's dog chewed line. Thanks, Ball Mother Earth's blessing.
This is fun. Well, guys, this is basically my day. I did work. Done. For the day.